to be great, you have to claim responsibility for every note. You don't have to have more technique. You just have to train your head, your aesthetics. It's all about really involving yourself emotionally, mentally, and spiritually, and committing to that tempo. Make decisions. Choices are good. Decisions are good. If you're an artist, you take whatever comes and you manipulate it. And, like, that's art, isn't it?